Thank you, Deputy Chairman, sir. This is a budget which I will describe as BUDGET. Bold budget, utopian budget, developmental budget, gender balanced budget, environmentally sustainable budget, and a transformational budget. And how was this a transformational budget from the previous regime? From slogans to solid achievements, from scams to schemes, from commission mode to mission mode delivery, from gloom to boom, from a fragile economy to a fit and strong economy, from high inflation to low inflation, from policy paralysis to policy dynamism, from vote bank politics to welfare politics, from politics of lies to politics of ethics, and from Rajaniti to Rashtraniti. This has been the transformation. And some fake theories have been proposed during the debate. One such theory was moneylender economics, that in every 6 years or 5 years, in any case, economy will double because of some nominal growth. This is simply explained as moneylender economics in this house. And I want to ask, why was the economy not doubled from 2007 to 2013? In both the years, the speaker who made this point was the finance minister of this country. In 2007, our economy size was 1.217 trillion. It rose to 1.857 trillion, which is a growth of only 53%. Why did it not double if it was so simple? Why did it take 19 years for India after independence to double the GDP? The first time GDP doubled from 1950 was in 1969. It had taken 19 years to double. So you think it's normal, it'll happen by itself? It's an autopilot? I think it's simply to make it look facile and even fraudulent. A 5 trillion economy will happen because of the governmental policies and achievements. Certainly, this is an attempt to hoodwink the people of this country. We have seen how they initially ridiculed surgical strikes, then they challenged us on the surgical strikes. Then they said, oh, it's so simple. We have done 6 of them during our tenure, and there was no proof of it, and there was certainly not a record of it. So certainly this is yet another attempt to pass off a fake hypothesis. The second hypothesis, the second theory that was propounded here was we did not have majority governments. You are lucky to have a majority government. We could have done miracles. You had majority governments until 89. For over 4 decades in this country. And what did you deliver during those 4 decades? The first 5-year plan aimed at doubling per capita income in 27 years. That was the aim. And what had actually happened? It had taken